Hi, on Monday, a cheer video was aired that offended many members of the staff due to the inappropriateness of the song chosen. We want to apologize. I want to first congratulate the cheer squad on their achievement and commend the individual who edited the submission for their excellent editing skills. Please take my class. But this gives me leverage for a very unpopular policy. We will no longer accept video submissions that use a copyrighted song. It is illegal to use an artist's song without permission. As an educational institution, we get away with a lot, but it is still illegal. Since we upload our announcements to YouTube, then we can be held accountable for any misuse of artist material. I know this is a real drag. So many songs are just perfect for the project, but they are going to get us into more trouble. YouTube is red flagging and muting us several times during the semester. So please, in the future, no copyrighted music. I have a lot of royalty-free sites and uncopyrighted songs I can share. Again, my news team and I apologize for not previewing this submission prior to airing and for its offensive message. Thanks and happy Thanksgiving. Now,
we interrupt this program to bring you Courage, the Cowardly Dog Show, starring Courage, the Cowardly Dog. Abandoned as a pup, he was found by Muriel, who lives in the middle of nowhere with her husband, Eustace Bay. But creepy stuff happens in nowhere. It's up to Courage to save his new home.
Stupid dog, you made me look bad.
Good morning, Paradise Valley. How are you today? How are you, Caitlin?
I'm pretty cold, but overall dandy. How about you, Antonio?
I'm really good, thank you. Since you all know, we have a short week, and I know how sad all of you must be.
The reason for the mini vacation we are getting is due to a special holiday celebrated this week, Thanksgiving. But what is really celebrated on this holiday? Do you guys know?
The modern Thanksgiving holiday tradition is commonly, but not universally, traced to a 1621 celebration at Plymouth in present-day Massachusetts. The 1621 Plymouth feast was Thanksgiving and prompted by a good harvest. Surprisingly, many countries do have similar celebrations, like Canada, who celebrate their holiday in October.
One of the things we are thankful for are all of our friends and family. We want to encourage you to be kind to one another with this video.
I'm super thankful for family and for my job. I can come to work and be happy coming to work every single day.
Thankful for my mom, my dad, and my coffee.
I'm thankful for being able to get up every morning and I'm still alive. I'm thankful for having food on my table and a roof over my head.
I thought to put my mom, put my teacher.
My baseball coaches, my family.
Kindness is the language which the deaf can hear and the blind can see.
Kindness is charity and giving back.
Being kind is being respectful and courteous to everyone around you.
Okay, I think kindness is a definition of treating others the way you want to be treated and treating them in like heartfelt ways.
Yes.
The definition of kindness is helping people out.
A little thought and a little kindness are often worth more than a great deal of money.
The Be Kind Crew is a group of people who are inspiring our youth to be kind. My definition of kind is always helping others and being there when someone needs you.
Shout out to Carelli Garcia and Jose Martinez for being the nicest people I know.
Shout out to the kindest guy I know at PV, Kenny Williams.
Shout out to Jay Brown, Garrett Gettner, the kindest people at PV.
Shout out to the kindest person I know at Paradise Valley, Jacqueline
Gonzalez. Shout out to the two kindest people I know at Paradise Valley, Melissa Castro and Isabel.
The kindest person I know is Leah Cahill.
To Christina Stoinich for being kind and sweet.
Shout out to the kindest person I know, which is my mom.
My dad.
My brother.
I am.
Shout out to Todd Williams and Trey Cato for being the nicest kids at PV.
Since it's a short week, there will be no After the Bell today.
Almost all of us will be eating turkey this Thursday, but did you know that they also roost in trees? Samantha discovered this in her recent trip to South Dakota. Here's a video.
With my family to our hometown, Rapid City, South Dakota, we saw Mount Rushmore. The construction took 14 years and it was finished on Halloween in 1941. We visited the old town of Peystone. The population is 341. South Dakota is home to many people who love farm life, the outdoors, and hunting. They love to hunt turkeys, as my grandmother explains here, how they have to shoot them out of trees.
Tell you about the turkeys. They have to run down the hill, and they get a running start, and then they glide up into the trees, and then they hop from branch to branch to branch till they get high enough, almost to the top.
Yeah.
Okay?
The landscaping is the most beautiful part of South Dakota.
South Dakota is beautiful in the winter and it has amazing summers and snows and...
Take a road trip and make sure to swing through this beautiful state. I'm Samantha LaFranboise from PBTV News.
All you women in STEM, please plan to attend a meeting in the Media Center during both lunches today. Remember, during both lunches. They will discuss Women in Code for our National Coding Week activities. See you there. And don't forget, movie night.
Here's a video.
When I enter the building.
Also, the girls and boys basketball teams will be playing hard this week in their invitational tournaments. Take the time to go support them in their competitions. Good luck, Trojans.
Another tradition associated with Thanksgiving is Black Friday. Anyway, Kaylee has the story. But before we go, we want to wish you the best for your week.
Happy Thanksgiving and see you Monday.
After stuffing themselves full of turkey and other Thanksgiving favorites, many Americans set up camp outside their favorite retail stores for the long-anticipated Black Friday shopping day. Let's see what students at PV really know about this shopping day.
First, about how many shoppers are there on Black Friday?
Like 50 million.
About 5 million. About 4 million.
7 million.
100 million thousand.
And the answer is 141 million people. Second, what is the total amount of money spent on Black Friday?
$100 million.
About $7 million. $8
billion. $46 million.
A couple million.
And the answer is $12.3 billion.